Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna give you few safety tips. Good morning, my dear friends. I am Aryan, and today I'll talk to you about safety. Do not think because an accident hasn't happened to you that it can't happen ever. It's an old saying. This means to always follow the safety rules. A safety isn't expensive, but it's priceless. We all have learnt about safety in EVS this year. I'll just help you to jog your memories on that by highlighting few safety rules. First is safety at home. Do not touch sharp objects. Stay away from electric wires, sockets and fire. Second is in school. Do not make noise. Get into a school bus in a queue. Third is while playing. Do not push or pull. Do not play the road on the roof. Fourth is on the road. Follow traffic rules. Go when the light is green. Stop when the light is red. I want to share some facts and figures with you due to on-road safety. Do you know how many people die each year due to road accidents? 1.3 million. Do you know which country accounts for the highest road accidents? It is our country, India. That was quite depressing. But I want to leave you with a positive thought. Safety is like